convicted cop killer and international smuggling kingpin, Charles Jericho, faces sentencing later today.
Jericho put a bullet in my back. And a lot of good men in the ground.
Jericho's going down today. You did that. Be proud of that.
40 out of 30 on the move to assist officers under fire from a goddamn news chopper.
Ray. I'm Ray.
There's no part of me that wants to believe what I just saw.
Yeah, but you saw it. I'm not losing my mind. It's real.
Come on, Bert, move it. I got me a winning ticket here.
You've won the lottery? Cool.
I put down every dollar we won last time. We're gonna double our money.
You idiots!
Once it's in your blood, you can never lose it. Yes, yes it does.
He knows about us, Michael. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, whatever. Just try to relax.
And I think he's planning to kill me. It's only a scratch. Oh, I knew I loved you for a reason, baby. Hey, baby! You okay?
I'm okay.
I put down every dollar we won last time. Double our money?
That's a hell of a responsibility to dump on my shoulders.
Oh.
very smooth.
Yeah, I'm a ninja type person.
Whatever, weirdo.
Hey, don't get too comfortable in the middle, okay?
It's early yet.
Damn, I'm sweating!
Yeah, it's not a good look. If we win, no more stupid street race betting. Deal?
Deal.
This isn't stock car racing. We don't have mechanics to fix up our car when we're done. Keep this up, and I swear, if you ever need a kidney, I'm your guy.
Why are we talking organ donation?
I'm just saying, I'm grateful, you know? I guess a few scrapes don't matter as long as we win. Not so talented after all.
You should have thought of that before you bet everything we had.
Out in front, baby!
We should talk about the wisdom of staking everything on a single race.
What are you talking about? We're kicking ass!
Ayumu, it won't always be this way.
What, you're magically going to forget how to drive like this? We just got rich!
Yes, we did!
Screw college! We should do this for a living!
Oh, jeez.
breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
Look, there's a reason I'm driving the car, Preston. Someday when you've got more experience.
Oh, shove it, Kowalski. Pulling over these jerks isn't gonna do anything.
They're breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
I got a love-hate relationship with street racers.
Love-hate?
Okay, it's time to introduce these guys to some walls. Never gets old. Ah, school's in session. Who's next? How are you enjoying the ride so far, Hotshot? These guys think they got it wrapped up. Time for a surprise. That's it. Keep it up. I hope we can all take something away from this. I'll meet you back at the station for refreshments.
Listen to me, KP. Calm down. Put your pacifier back in your mouth and,
Hey, bitch. Your boy, little babe, been biting my rhymes. So tonight my crew's gonna bust up the launch party.
Crazy P sounds real mad, Jackie.
What you gonna do, asshole?
Jesus Christ!
right, Gary. I need Little Bay to play at least one gig before he hits the moor.
Yeah, the world's crying out for more rappers. KP doesn't know where the show is, so we just smash all the street ads.
I'll be damned. I never knew there was a brain under all that beef.
The brain's new.
I've got a reputation in this town, Gary. I can't be seen in a beat-up ride.
Yeah, I'm sure you've got a reputation.
Set her down! I can't turn up to this gig in a wreck. It's all about image, you know that.
If I don't take down those signs, there won't be a gig to go to.
You still think you're gonna bust up the party tonight, KP?
If it ain't tonight, it's gonna be soon.
Ha! Little Bay's gonna be so huge after this drops, you're gonna need a bulldozer to get past his entourage. Come on! A blind ship would do better behind the wheel. And the sidewalk?
I know, I just don't care.
KP.
You gonna pay for this, Viola?
I'm gonna get paid when Little Bay's spitting on you from the top of the charts. You're holding the blood off the hook. Yo, KP, you know where Little Bay's gig is? No, you don't. Ha!
I can't find the goddamn gig. Maybe I'm gonna have to take you out instead.
Yeah, KP, you're all mouth and no poke.
Broke into a church?
Yeah, and stole the poor box.
I've had a bad day. I'm in a bad mood, and these guys are gonna rue the day.
Amen to that, sister.
We ain't pulling punches with these guys, agreed?
I've waited years to say this.
Say what?
We're on a mission from God.
Options. Get back in the chase in a squad car. Use some traffic to slow this guy down.
Right, what have we got here?
I know a quicker route.
I doubt that very much.
Love it! You pull those moves, Don!
You might want to keep low and close your eyes, kid. Might get a little rough.
You're overtired.
You might want to hang on to something.
If you were driving this thing properly.
Now this is a nice ride. Another happy ending. How's it going?
Ha ha! Decided to pay us mortals a visit, huh? Well, you up for some real police work?
Hit me.
We got a tip on the car Sarah Allen spotted near the kidnap.
The one belonging to our mysterious knife-wielding beauty? Well, things are looking up. Okay, what's the deal?
Tip is there's a suspect vehicle matching the description in Midtown, near Grace Cathedral.
Ah, thank the Lord. Let's go. Thank you. Dr. Allen described a white European sports car.
Find the car, maybe we find out who the girl with the knife was. Clear a case for one.
There it is.
Yeah, we got a match.
Quick, take a picture.
Got it. Woo! Baby, this girl is calendar material. We gotta get close.
I swear there's something familiar about her.
All right, sit tight and I'll see if we can get an ID. Hey, you're too close, Tanner. Pull back a bit. Just don't lose it.
Do this, do that. When did we get married?
Hey, put your foot down. She's pulling too far ahead.
I'm on it.
Do I need glasses? Because I swear she's almost out of sight.
You're a real comedian, Jones.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to see the car I'm following.
You telling me how to drive?
I'm telling you how to tail.
Okay, okay. But if we spook her...
Hey, drop back anymore and we're gonna lose her.
We've gotta stay off her radar.
We're not on a radar, man. We're barely in the same county.
Runner plates?
Old-fashioned police work. Now you're talking my language. Control, this is 40 out of 30. Run this plate for us, would you? 8BR8139.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you a pic, too. Suspect was pretty far away, but do the best you can.
Understood.
Driving with you is an education, man.
Oh, watch closely. There will be a test.
Ever done a tail job before? Ease off, man. You're getting too close.
Fine, I hear ya.
40 Adam 30, do you read?
Yeah, what you got for us?
The vehicle is registered to a 79-year-old woman from Idaho.
Yeah, right. Like grandma's gonna be rolling in a car like that.
We ran the picture through the national database. Didn't turn up anything.
Try Interpol control. I've got a bad feeling about this one.
Stand by. Adam 30, this is Control. Interpol got a hit on that visual. She's coming up as an American citizen of Egyptian descent, Leila Sharon.
Leila Sharon? Damn, this is Major League. Thanks, Control. Out.
You know her?
She's got quite a reputation. Not for her looks.
So what do you know about her?
She's a killer for hire. Cut her teeth in Africa. Whichever dirty war, whichever side, the girl knows how to get paid.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't mind paying her some...
She's not your type, Jones. Unless you like girls who stab you on the first date. Pricey, too. Only one crook in town's got the weight to put her on the payroll.
Derek, I never thought I'd have to say this to you, Tanner, but speed the hell up. We're losing her. We need to get closer.
What, you want to ask her on a date?
Oh, funny, John. Real funny. She's heading onto the freeway.
And so are we.
John, what are you doing, man? She's right there.
I can't go through that.
Through what? Okay, we are definitely taking you to the hospital. This is affecting you, man.
No, I'm fine. Look, we've got to let her go. Just trust me on this one. Well, at least we know who we're looking for. She'll turn up again.
In my dreams, if nowhere else.
Layla Sharon, assassin. You could bet your life she's our shooter from the helicopter, which means she's on Jericho's payroll. And if she fixed Sarah Allen's kidnapping too, that means Jericho needs a chemist.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
You got 30 more years in here. I'm asking 30 million. It's not a hard choice.
I could sort of pick a body. And wham!
Just keep us right where we are.
If Layla Sharan's in town, then Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something.
Ma'am? Are you okay?
How did you find me?
You don't even want to know.
Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. They're working for Jericho's crew.
Come on, John. Come back to us, buddy.
Thank you.
Eyes on the city. A red SUV just fled the scene of an armed robbery of Pacific Alloys with about a million in refined platinum, so...
Jericho stinks of them.
Yeah, and if you want the pick of every red SUV in the city, that police chopper's the place to be. Should be flying out from the helipad in Westlake.
Right on the ball, Jones. Later.
One thing. You can't fly a helicopter.
I don't want to be the pilot. I'll be taking surveillance.
You know the lingo.
Yeah, cop cars are ground units. I'll pick up the rest.
Next up, we got to sweep over Marin to try and track the street race.
New instructions. We're going downtown looking for a red SUV containing stolen platinum.
Understood, sir. I'll monitor ground comms. You can scan vehicles using the reticule. If they're in the database, they'll be flagged. Looks like a street race.
Not really our priority right now. Street racers, probably a waste of time. Next. You think of a good place to start?
Oh, yeah.
No. Whoa! What's that?
Full spread of emergency services. A traffic accident. Looks serious.
Above suspicion.
Fire trucks.
And a big tanker. That's serious, all right.
Nope.
Oh, God.
Don't see that every day.
No kidding.
Either way, that's not our guy.
Not you.
Boring. Nope. Nada. Just doing their job. No. Whoa, hell, this thing can climb!
Yeah, this new bird's a beaut, ain't she?
Nah, just good guys. Above suspicion.
A red SUV, and it's stolen.
The car's riding low too, sir.
Very heavy cargo. Could be we found our platinum.
Okay, what do we got here? Three heavy cases ruining the leather in back. A gun on the passenger seat.
I guess this is our guy. Gotta get this off the street. Okay, halfway there. Now to get everything impounded as evidence. Where the hell did these guys come from? Damn SUV must have a tracer on it! Someone wants this platinum real bad. Special delivery. One truck full of stolen platinum, one very confused wheelman, and another of Jericho's plans on ice. Platinum is a good score, and if it is Jericho, then it's only one piece of the puzzle. Could be he's trying to bankroll something big.
This hour, a $20 million platinum heist. Thieves give Bay Area police the slip in a daring daylight raid.
Jericho. All right, I got the hang of this. It's a time to raise my game, literally. Oh man, this is a buzz.
Thank you. on, chuck one big RTA and we can retire rich!
RTAs I can do.
Oh, God! There's a bone sticking out of my leg!
Congratulations!
What's that odd smell?
Lilies are supposed to smell like that, Jerry.
Car 1 to Car 2. You okay, Macy?
I'm fine, Dad. All we gotta do...
Car 1 to Car 2. You okay, Macy?
I'm fine, Dad. All we gotta do is place first and second.
Yeah, that's all we gotta do. Jules here looks pumped and ready to rumble. How's Duke?
Raring to go. Good luck!
We're a team. We make our own luck. Remember, this is a race, not a beach party.
Got it.
Get in the top two and help Macy do the same. This car has a considerable dollar value. Okay, you got some moves, I'll give you that. Come on, Macy. First or second place, your choice.
Gotta get both cars to the finish line.
Yeah, but you want to beat your old man, right?
Just do what you're paid to do and drive, Duke. Head start for all of us.
The steering wheel, okay?
We're getting squeezed out here.
Macy needs to get a move on.
Just concentrate on your own sorry race, Jules.
Jules! Okay, Jules, keep it together. We can do this.
You know, boss, I've never felt more capable.
Remember, we're a team. So watch out for Macy and Duke in car two.
That's my Duke!
Jules, I love this car. We've been together a long time.
Come on, Jules, sort your...
Classic father-daughter race team versus some fried metalhead punks? Well, I know whose side I'm on. Come on, John. Driving two cars at once? Eh, not a big deal. I need to turn this race on its head. Okay, Richmond Racing are doing well in... Two plates spinning, and they're both out in front. Okay.
Jules, you gotta get up here.
She's right, man. This is it.
How big's the bomb?
At least 200 pounds. All solid nitrates, probably modified mining charges.
How long have we got?
We've got to hurry.
Right, quickest way to the site.
Just follow the escort, Ryan.
Do we have to?
Yes, we have to. Move it, Ryan, and don't lose that escort. There's lots of people counting on us.
Got it.
Every second's crucial. There's no time for this. We're not on site in, I guess, a minute.
Casualties.
Lots of them.
All right. Well, looks like things have taken an interesting turn.
We just seen a perp, and we're now in pursuit. Yeah, you're not escaping today.
What possible motive could this guy have?
Death
now. We step it up. Buckle up and try not to get too excited.
How can I not get excited, Dad?
It never hurts to say a little prayer when I'm out driving.
Save the prayers for later, Padre. Nobody terrorizes this city, you understand?
It's like driving a combine harvester.
This thing's never gonna make it to the lab.
Okay, let's get this wreck to the lab.
There's a tow truck waiting for us around the next block.
Yeah, we're gonna need it.
There's the tow truck, up ahead on the corner.
No bad guys that I can see. Maybe I'm being paranoid. Okay, they're hooked up. Let's roll out.
Hell, they work quick.
These forensics guys don't mess around.
Hey, we're towing the truck Jericho made his getaway in?
Yeah, and Jericho's guys could be after it. And we've lost our escort.
You're kidding me, right?
Whoa, right on cue. We've got bad guys.
Oh man, we're a bit.
Time to requisition a battering ram. Okay, I gotta fly.
Lucky it's not our truck. Hell, I'm locked into this now, so I might as well enjoy it.
That's the spirit. Better a brawler than a bellyacher, right?
Damn straight.
I'm cool if you want to get out.
Are you kidding? Keep driving!
They need a kamikaze wingman to cover their backs. This isn't over. If Jericho wants this truck, I know he'll send more guys. I need to get a bird's eye view, keep my eyes on the city, and hold them off until backup arrives.
Ha! Wasn't expecting that!
Whoa!
Ugh, more of them! I didn't realize San Fran had so many hoods for hire. Where the heck? Great, more of them. We need backup and fast.
Gotta keep your eyes on the city, pal. Takedown! Here come the cavalry. Gotta get moving, Gramps.
Always in a rush.
Can't see the...
What can I say? I feel good today. No one's getting their hands on that truck in a hurry. Time to get back on Jericho's trail.
I don't like this. I could have dropped off the radar like that, but now my life depends on you. You think you can keep me alive long enough to testify?
Yes, I do. We'll keep off the main roads, just to make sure.
Oh, big plan. I feel safer already. Oh, great. The first cop I get's been bought off, and now he's driving me around so I can catch a bullet.
Hey, easy, fella, easy. We're still good.
You see? This is better. Fewer eyes, less traffic.
Exactly.
Oh, man. This doesn't bode well. You might as well paint my ass orange and stick me on the roof!
Hey, calm down, fella, calm down.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna make it. And breathe.
That's better. Seriously, witness protection is usually months of boring daytime TV and cold meals from fast food joints. Listen, I'm a good cop, never taken a bribe.
Your whole paycheck's a bribe! You're the man, man!
Ho, this ain't right.
See? I frickin' told you so!
We're out of here! 40 out of Polar Bear, this is Igloo. Safe house is compromised. Request immediate fallback. Over.
New location has been sent to your PDA.
We got another problem.
What now?
I set up a dead man's drop online. If I don't get to a computer real soon, a lot of bad files are going public.
Man. Polar Bear, you better get ready, because we're coming in hot. Out!
I thought you drove like a lunatic before!
My dial goes all the way up to 11. We're just on 2.
No one would think that was noteworthy if we lived in Idiotville! Are we gonna make it?
I always make it, any way I can.
That's some real low-key driving.
Thanks.
I was kidding! Words fail me, man. Thanks, I guess.
Hey, no problem. Enjoy all the daytime TV and cold takeout.
That platinum job needed an inside man.
Great minds, partner. Our man's a kid by the name of Dennis Haynes. Worked there for 3 years, quiet, keeps himself to himself. Suddenly starts splashing the cash like he's a king.
Not smart. If he's got our attention, he's got Jericho's. And not in a good way. So where are we gonna find this Haynes kid?
Him and his partner do lunch up by Golden Gate Park. Gotta show off his new wheel.
Let's go spoil his appetite. If we can connect Jericho with this heist, then we know he definitely hasn't blown town.
Which means he's got a good reason to stick around.
Which means we can start to close the net. How did they get to Haynes, I wonder?
The guy's a complete nobody. Never achieved nothing. A sack full of Benjamins has an effect on losers like that.
You sure he's gonna be near the bridge?
All I know is he likes to pick a quiet spot around here to fill his face.
If he's driving a brand new Blingmobile, he ought to stick out. That's gotta be our man. You're sure throwing some serious green around, Haynes.
I told you, my aunt died, left me a bundle.
Come on, Haynes, you can tell me. You were in on the platinum heist, right?
That's bull. Where do you get off saying that?
Well, if that's the way you want to play it. Buckle up, Buttercup, this is gonna get scary.
Well, calm down, man.
You're gonna tell me everything.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Come
Come on, man, you can take my lunch.
I don't want your lunch, Dennis.
Stop it, you nutjob! Keep driving like that, and I ain't telling you nothing. Okay, I did it. I tipped them off.
You better talk fast, Dennis. I need details.
They knew who I was. They... Oh, God!
Yeah, seems I'm not the only one who figured you'd squeal.
Please! You gotta save me. They'll kill me.
Fine, but hold out on me. You'll be begging them to take you. Is my only source on the heist. Gotta keep him alive. Haynes is an asshole, but he's got the info I need. Haynes is taking heat.
That's coming out of my paycheck.
Come on, Dennis. I already know you bought this with dirty money. They're knocking the crap out of Haynes. That jerk-off is getting smashed to pieces! I need him alive!
Great!
they're knocking the crap out of Haynes.
So, Layla, paint me a picture, Dennis.
She was really hot, okay? Kind of foreign-looking. She's probably the one who wants me dead.
I helped you, Haynes. Now you help me. Who was Layla gonna sell it to?
Man, platinum's priceless. It's too easy to trace. They ain't gonna sell it. They were gonna use it.
Use it how?
Beats me, man. I'm just a driver.
So, Layla set up the platinum job, and Jericho plans on using it. How the hell do you use platinum anyway?
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
KEOC Lunchtime, your eyes on the city with me, Gabby Denver. Coming up after the break, the hunt for Charles Jericho. We follow the trail of destruction left in the wake of his dramatic escape to the scene where one brave officer was critically injured trying to apprehend the fugitive.
If Layla Sharan's in town, then Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something. So, Layla set up the platinum job, and Jericho plans on using it. How the hell do you use platinum anyway?
Come on, Jack. Come back to us, buddy.
So, are we buddies again?
Depends on what you did.
Thank you.